Hi guys, so today we'll be talking about the best rewards to take in Ocean Mystery. So here's the Ocean Mystery. Well, I think the best rewards to take is for me, it'll be the Holy Star Emblem because I don't need the A tier rewards. It's funny that they put support score selection in there, but only one because that's a very bad reward. And if you don't have the Pierce card for the rank 3 runes, I suggest getting the Pierce card and the Shining card selection box, but I have them both already. So what I would need is Holy Star Emblem and I would say this is the for me it's gonna be like this because I have everything, but for majority of players it's gonna be like this. But if you're a priest, it could also be like this. Because this box does not give any good priest cards. Besides maybe Shadow Monarch, but that's a stretch. The free ones are better. So, here we go. I think maybe the 6-star War Milestone selection might be better than the Glittering Guardian for me, but yeah, here it is. Now, for majority of players, it's gonna be like this. I think that's gonna be like this, but you can also do like. Yeah, I think it's gonna be like this. Oh, you can. The Heart of the Holy Dragon can be replaced with Stigma Codex. Or Finazan Emil. If you're a priest, I would say take this. Instead, yeah, it'll be take this. Maybe. Actually, it might not be because you can get that the lower tiers, but the Heart of the Holy Dragon you can only get it from here unless you like to wait like a year per upgrade, but that's literally not it. So for me, it'll be like this. And then Shining Finazan. For here, it'll definitely be Shining Finazan for most players. Or Emil. And then Mystery Chronicles, I believe. And Glittering Guardian. But if you don't have the Red Socket, you can get Red Socket Scroll for instead of Mystery Chronicles, because Mystery Chronicles you could get free from the thing, Glory. But yeah, definitely get a Emil Soul at the tier of rewards. For me, it'll be Mystery Chronicles, Glittering Selection, and I believe the best shell value for me is the Select the Four book. I may be wrong. Because for me, I only need the shell value. I don't need the Finazan Emil. Don't need Inlos and that other thing either. So yeah. Actually, it looks like a really bad event. But It makes your static stats go up. And then I'll pick Valor Crystal, Artifact Map, Silver Apples as usual. And yeah, that will be my rewards. Okay, now we're gonna do some pulls. Just the free ones. The free ones somewhere. Don't expect early rewards as usual. Do I pull the 120? I think I pull the 120. And that was okay, like that was really okay, because the shining shard, most people are gonna be using nether butterflies for a very long time, and it's ridiculously expensive to get free to play. If you wanna get it free to play in the anniversary blessing, it's gonna take probably over a good billion shells. I believe to get 100 keys, you're gonna take over 2 billion shells actually. It's nasty. It's not good. Like, they're just, it's not easy. So, yeah, that is how I believe Ocean Mystery to be. If you guys have any other ways you do Ocean Mystery, you guys can let me know down the section below. And have a nice day. See you guys next time.